Piggy Book, Anthony Brown. When you hear this sound, turn the page. Mr. Piggott lived with his two sons, Simon and Patrick, in a nice house with a nice garden and a nice car in the nice garage. Inside the house was his wife.
Hurry up with the breakfast, dear.
He called every morning before he